How to turn off read received for one person on Messenger. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guiding studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you how you can turn off the read received for any specific person on the Facebook Messenger. So don't wasting any more time, let's jump right in, guys. Well, so now to turn off the read receipt for a specific person, here I'm using my iPhone, but you can do the same step on your Android phone as well. Simply, I'm going to go ahead and open up the Messenger app right on my device, and from the chat list, I'm going to select the first conversation right here. I'm going to open this conversation, and let's say I'm just want to turn off the read receipt for this specific person. Now to do that, simply go ahead and tap on the profile at the very top, and from this page, you just need to scroll down to the very bottom, and under the privacy and support, you'll get to see the very first option, read receipts. You just need to tap on that, and here you can see it's currently turned on. So now to turn this off, you just need to toggle off this option, and here you can see it says showrunner won't be able to see when you have read the messages, and you won't be able to see when you have read yours. So you need to keep in mind. So guys, this is how you actually can turn on and off that read received on the Facebook Messenger. Hope you find this pretty helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.